When you connect relationally, when you get in a group or a class or a mentoring relationship, or you say, you and two friends are going to say, let's get together and read the Bible, let's pray, let's do something, you're doing, now this is no-brainer time, right? You're doing exactly what Jesus did. Do you know that when you connect with others relationally, one of the things that happens is this? You get spurred on, you get provoked to love and good deeds. You can have people who will walk beside you that you trust and they trust you. But you have got to take the step. You have got to risk that and put the fears aside. But if you connect relationally, God will do some amazing things with you and through you and through your whole family.